For the toe tap, get into your quadruped position. If this bothers your wrist, feel free to drop to your forearms. Extend the working leg directly behind you. Your toe is pointed down and squeeze the cheek the entire time. So your knee never bends. You're gonna squeeze the cheek, inhale, and on the exhale, lift the heel directly behind the glute, keeping the working hip pointed down so the hip doesn't open. Lower with control, drive.